Baggio down the left-hand side. It's a brilliant ball, Vieri! Constantly on the move. This is their shot. Now Vieri. Good effort. It's two. Pichichi Vieri. Say at this stage, it's no real surprise that they have extended their lead.
Mancala. Vieri coming onto it, trying to lift the header in.
Here's Vieri. Oh, it's beautifully taken. Just clipping it over Song, who committed himself. And Christian Vieri, a scorer against Chile in Italy's opening game, is a scorer here in Montpellier against Cameroon tonight. Well, that's your team who's been under some pressure here. Up this out cross. Oh! Goal from the area. Really a tap across. Now surely has put the game beyond the reach of Bari. Awesome header there from Christian Vieri. His second goal of the game for the delight of the Lazio fans here in Bari. Now will we see the best of Juventus? Juventus, and they have revealed their character. Stankovic, then Almeida. What a good ball too. Marcesal, great ball in, and it's there. Vieri, fabulous goal. Marcesal with a cross, such an accurate one too. And there was Christian Vieri to round it off in thrilling fashion on the hour.
Super Bowl. Vieri's on his way. Christian Vieri scores for Italy. He's a leading scorer at France 98. The boy from Oz has done it again.
He didn't really contribute that to me in the first half. Great ball in.
Make it 3-0. Del Piero and Vieri. Still it might come for Vieri. It does! Well, what a good World Cup Christian Vieri's having.
The space here for Mancini. De La Peña to his right. Vieri breaks to his left. Vieri! Oh, that'll be the victory for Lazio. The goal comes a minute from full time as Vieri scores three goals in as many games now. Christian Vieri scores against his hometown club, just as he did back in January, to register another victory for Lazio. Vieri. be better. Vieri! That is a sensational goal. And some of the fantasy that was missing from the Italians during the World Cup have been reintroduced by Dino Zoff.
Has been so consistent, certainly at home in particular.
Oh, it's there! Vieri! Oh, 28 minutes, it's 1-1. Christian Vieri with the equaliser. The ball flashing off his head. And Toto was helpless to intervene.
Del Piero, and there's the goal! That's what they wanted, it's that man again! Christian Vieri!